That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.
hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good.
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go. Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing.
See anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way.
Regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily. And all the others I helped put in STEM. I don't regret it.
It is burning. Just gotta get through this. What's happening?
Failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up! It's getting hot in here! Gotta go. Now! I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left. But he's not gonna stop me. Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away. Get to me.
Thank you.
Everyone want to control Union. It's not even real.
Ye that burn, yeah. Union is false. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.